One of the things that we were most proud of with American Luxury Week was just the opportunity to provide the type of service that our clients come to expect.
So our client is a major national mortgage servicer. They had 120 some odd assets in major markets throughout the country, in excess of $90 million in inventory, and they had a very specific problem. They needed to move it quick.
Most of these properties had been listed for sale in the retail market with agents and brokers for some time. In many cases, they had actually listed and attempted to sell these properties online through an auction service in the past and had simply been unsuccessful. Williams & Williams is a little bit different than most auction companies in that we still auction live on site and incorporate a live online piece along with that. So we've got online bidders bidding simultaneously against those interested buyers that are on site with our auction crews bidding for these properties. By doing that, we're able to see typically a 10 to 15% higher lift in high bid prices because we incorporate both pieces of auction, online and live on site.
So they had about a 5 to 6 week period, which fits perfectly with our marketing and sell timeline. So within about a week, we had the deal done. We had the properties listed. A few more days, we had the signs up. And after that, the marketing race is on.
I think we had over 200,000 hits on our YouTube page for these properties during American Luxury Week. We expected great response in terms of open house turnout, which we did.
3,000 people or more come through open houses on these properties, and we had close to 2,000 people show up at the sales.
And then during the week, that 5 day period, we had over 1,600 people bid for these properties during that time. I think that's almost 13 people bidding for these assets per property, which is something that any seller would appreciate. And in just a short 5 week period, we successfully auctioned close to 125 properties at almost $90 million for this particular client and offered something to the general public that hadn't been offered before.